in by establishing comfort in the body. Allow yourself to find a position that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's lying down, or sitting in a chair or on a cushion. In any case, allow yourself to get comfortable. And relax your body, noticing if there's any muscular tension that's present for you, gently inviting that tension to relax, to loosen, to let go. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile, not a huge grin. Just smiling, allowing your physical body to incline your emotional body towards happiness. Take a moment to enjoy the configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Just enjoying this simple pleasure that you can create in your body at any time. Without losing these qualities in the body, begin to involve your mind. Specifically by reflecting on things that you're grateful for, whatever that may be for you. Tell yourself what you're grateful for in your mind using mental talk. I'm grateful for this, and I'm grateful for that. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind as you tell yourself what you're grateful for. Could be something ordinary and common for you, like having enough food to eat or having a place to sleep. Not something everyone can take for granted. Or it could be something unusual for you or specific to the circumstances that you find yourself in. Whatever it is, tell yourself what you're grateful for. To whatever extent you feel that gratitude in your body, that there's a felt sense of gratitude that's cultivated through this practice, allow yourself to enjoy that. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, someone for whom it's relatively easy for you to feel love for, whoever that might be for you. Could be a pet, or a small child, a friend or family member, even an imaginary baby or animal. You get to decide. And visualize them being happy. Perhaps recalling a happy memory that you shared with them, or simply imagining it. Use your visual imagination to cultivate a sense of love and well-wishing for your easy-to-love person or animal. stay with this visualization, imagining them being happy. And use it to cultivate a felt sense of love for them. Whatever extent you feel a love in your body as you do this exercise, notice that and really enjoy it. Savor that love. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another moment. Very good. Now, setting that aside, turn back to mental talk. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, begin to use the metta phrase, I love myself and I love all beings. Say this to yourself repeatedly at whatever interval or pace feels good for you. Some people will prefer faster, and some people will prefer slower. In any case, tell yourself, I love myself, and I love all beings. Be sure that you can hear the phrase in your mind, at whatever rhythm you choose to say it to yourself, so that it sounds something like this in your mind. I love myself, and I love all beings. I love myself, and I love all beings. I love myself, and I love all beings. As you repeat this phrase to yourself, use your skills and your creativity to let it be like you're telling yourself a story about who you are and how you live your life and your relationship to the world. I love myself, and I love all beings. If it's helpful, you can use visualizations alongside this phrase, bringing to mind any images, real or imagined, that help you tell yourself this story, that you love yourself and that you love all beings. Or you can use the felt sense of love in your emotional body, complementing this verbal story with emotional body sensations that resonate with it. Or feel free to do something else entirely, being creative and playful as you cultivate love. Allow yourself to play and explore. Basic technique is to tell yourself the story with mental talk. I love myself and I love all beings. And you can use any added skills or techniques to make this story vivid and alive for yourself, to make it real. To whatever extent you feel this love for yourself and all beings. As always, allow yourself to really enjoy that, to be nourished by that. Knowing that this love for self and this love for all beings is an extremely wholesome form of love. An extremely wholesome form of happiness. So allow yourself to enjoy it. Very good. Now, consider if there's a way that you might like to continue to cultivate this story in your life by taking a discrete action, doing some kind of act of kindness for yourself or others that's consonant with this story, that you love yourself and that you love all beings. Consider if there's something you might like to do like that, big or small. And if there is, set the intention to do it in the near future. to demonstrate this love as a simple act of kindness for yourself or others. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.